there's really three key drivers for the revenue growth. The first one is what I mentioned before, which is this growing portfolio, especially in Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. You may know that IXICO is an absolute leader in especially rare diseases, Huntington's disease, and so on. But we've really seen that expansion of portfolio.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is IXICO CEO, Bram Goorden. Bram, very good to meet you. For viewers not familiar with the company, could you briefly tell us what IXICO does and what makes it different?
Sure, Stephen, and thanks for having me. IXICO is what we call a precision medicine company. We operate in the space of neurodegenerative diseases, so neurology, especially diseases such as Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease. And when we say precision medicine, we basically analyze especially imaging data, so biomarker data for the pharma and the biotech industry. So we do these analytics so that pharma biotech can develop novel drugs, which they then bring to market. And obviously, you've witnessed some of these recent approvals, especially in the Alzheimer's disease space.
Can you describe how the IXICO platform works?
So IXICO's platform, TTNx, is an AI-driven platform. And what it means is that we ingest these imaging data, which I mentioned. We're an end-to-end service. So we work with centers across the world. We ingest imaging data. And then our platform, which has specific algorithms, specific plugins, will analyze those data, will look at endpoints which have been co-defined with pharma. And those then inform, as I mentioned, whether there is success or not for some of these important development programs.
Bram, what's the strategy for the company?
As you may know, I joined the company late last year, and the first thing I did was a capital raise. And when we did that capital raise, we basically had three themes: innovate, lead, scale. And that is very much what we're executing on today. Innovate is about what I mentioned before, which is making sure that we have these latest plugins, these algorithms on platform, and that we truly bring novel biomarker insights to pharma. Lead is IXICO exists since 20 years, as you may know. We're celebrating our 20th anniversary actually this year. But LEAD is about giving that a little bit more voice and actually bringing some of these folks on board, especially medical, clinical folks, that can make a little bit more noise, if you wish, around that innovation that we bring worldwide. And then SCALE has a lot to do with the US footprint, where we have hired some new leadership, both commercial and operations, to make sure that these US sponsors also have that confidence around our global footprint.
Your first half trading updates out today looks very positive. What's driving the momentum and the growth, Bram?
Yeah, no, I'm very proud. As I mentioned, I joined recently, so it's very nice to see what's happening here with the growing team also, because we have brought quite a few people on board as well. There's really three key drivers for the revenue growth. The first one is what I mentioned before, which is this growing portfolio, especially in Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. You may know that IXICO is an absolute leader in especially rare diseases, Huntington's disease, and so on. But we've really seen that expansion of portfolio. The second driver is that within those existing programs, we've really seen an extension of scope as well. And that is really a testament, I think, to these discussions that our folks, the thought leaders, if you wish, have with our customers around what else can be done in terms of analytics in the space. And then the third one, which is actually very exciting as well, is there are novel biomarkers coming around the corner, especially blood-based biomarkers, for example. And these companies are rapidly getting now to FDA approval. And of course, if you want to get that FDA approval, you do need to compare yourself with the gold standard, which is imaging. And so that's how these companies find their way to us, which obviously has also generated new revenue.
So what can we expect to see from IXICO for the rest of 2025 then?
Well, more of the same, I would say. Think innovate, lead, scale. So that is very much what we are executing on. So we're holding ourselves accountable to that innovation agenda, obviously also to that revenue agenda, but also more partnerships. And I'll be very happy at the end of the year to come back to you and report out how IXICO is really sort of opening itself up a little bit more to these other partners in CNS precision medicine.
Bram, I hope you'll keep us updated on any progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
No, I'll be glad to do that. Thanks for having me.
Bram Goorden, CEO of IXICO.